Hey guys, we're back with another walkthrough for Kingdom Hearts. Alright, let's go and see what happened up here in the treehouse.
Follow them!
Dun dun dun. The big black fruit looks suspicious. What? Oh. Holy crap. Clayton came to the tent, and that's the last thing I remember. Clayton? Gorilla's trap. Turk ran. We must help the gorillas. Whoa, I got all my HP back. And my MP. Okay. Get some air gun. Oh, that's a tree top. Okay, well, there's absolutely nothing to do here, so let's just go back. There. What the heck is this? Mega Evan. Anyway. Switch my party to I guess Goofy and Tarzan, because I don't think Donald's really doing much, seriously. And plus Tarzan, he can cure you, and Donald I don't think can, so yeah. So to change your party, you have to go to a save point, press save, and then go to party, and you can switch members. So, done. Okay. Done. Alright. Alright, now what? Oh crap, I wanted to get items. Oh. Let's see. Don't have many. Bamboo thicket. Oh god, oh god. What the heck? Alright, so you want to go to the cliff, and then you'll get a cutscene. Uh-oh.
Not Clayton. Not Clayton.
Oh, what the fuck, huh? Huh? Get back over here. No, you will not shoot anybody. What the heck? Yay! What? Wait, that's it? What? Oh, crap. behind him. Ah! Okay. What the? Ah! Oh my god, thank you, Carter. Stop going everywhere. Ah. Holy crap. What the heck? Ah. Oh, what? This guy alone is easy. Violence! So violence is sometimes so. Oh. Ooh. Here. I could use this. A lot. Okay, in the next walkthrough, we'll find out what's in this cave. So, see you then. Bye!